You're missing out on a $25 billion industry. This means that in this industry, customers are paying around $25 billion. Now, before I even tell you what this industry is, I want you to imagine if you could just take 0.001% of that. How much is that? That is still $25 million. That industry is the promotional industry. Now, I know making those cute cups and shirts are fun, but we all know that the profit margins are just not there. You know dang well that it is extremely hard behind the scenes to make money on these cute little products with such small profit margins. But with promo products, you're able to make bulk orders and wholesale orders with just one design. This is something that I help my Sabina Amiga students with, but I'm going to leave you with one easy tip today to get you started in that promo industry. Go talk to people everywhere you go. At your school's pickup line, talk to the staff. If you're in the grocery line, talk to the person next to you. If you're in the Starbucks line, tell somebody. Wear your shirt with your logo and your contact info. Be a walking billboard. The opportunities are literally endless. Now go out there and get 0.001% of $25 billion.